Okay.
Ito yung daan papunta sa kung saan kukuha kami ng kabayo. Mm. Please, tandaan mo.
Tandaan mo yan, ma'am. Mm. Tapos, ma'am, tandaan mo yan talaga. Ginoo. Kataas, katanglay.
Napakahirap ako para sa
utang. Para lang kumuha ng papaya. Sandirika, sandikorum. Hindi namin kayo tantananan.
Lukuyan po namin yung binabaktas yung bukirin. At ito yung sinisisi ng karamihan sa kanilang pagbagsak. Bayabas. Lagay mo dito. Para dito. Ayan si Ben. Si Ben yung tigakain. Samantala, medyo malalayo pa yung malayo-layo pa yung pupuntahan namin, kaya stopover muna kami dito ng mga bayabas. At nandito si Arturo, mukhang may maraming bayabas pa doon. Ano ba yung... ang dami. Pwede ako umakit.
Ata. Pero mo pwede yun na. Ata. Mag-rrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
niyan sa puno. Patutubo natin ito, daks ito. Mag-inutok ako dito. Pag himang rawon na, sigak ko ito. Oh, at least ito. Oh, talaga, wan mo. Kari ka papaya. Lamang ang pamumuhay ni Har dito sa mamagitan ng pagkukuha ng mga kapayas kahit hindi niya tinanim ay nabubuhay na siya. Sa kabila ng kakulangan ng mga gamit na imbento ng mga Pinoy ang ibang pamamaraan paano dalhin ang kapayas. Kaya naman huling-huli ng aming hidden camera si Har dito Robinicia habang inaayos ang kapayas.